Nigeika rokiri ya kihari ilio na itanyari ya kuhe beo jethe oge wa kweroga mera motorele ine. Gikihari ilio na gikudikia beo jethe kia mailida Kenya. Na kirege taithiri ilio makiri ya hari kuhea na omenyo wa kwe madhira adhoko.
My big order eheaga platform vijana. Maiga ido shiao hau, ido ilio maredia, ido shiore mi anything, innovations, nuguwa kutaithia kuprovide markets.
Beo jethe ya make ya ria kuna madhina maoke wajoria makoreto marikio dorita.
The youth are feeling like their voices are not heard, they are muffled. Every time the government tries to create a platform for the youth, pretty much it's like a template. You know, they create a platform, we come and speak, the youth get to air out their grievances, but nothing is done.
Nikure funds, ili atuerawo, nishia youth, ta youth enterprise fund, nituerawo wezo fund, nituere tueno ya women enterprise fund. Those are the government initiatives of funding youth.
Kuna meke ya mawere kore tuwege kudera omudhenya, beo jethe makahoyo kuyokia mieke ya kwerutera mawera na moko mao. Hadu hakuwe hoshagia ohari mawera mawafishi.
Right now there's the National Youth Council bill that is sitting in parliament. The youth came as one. We worked on a memorandum. We have a 5-point memorandum that we submitted to parliament that we are hoping will be taken into account as we try and make progress.
Na kioge kudige kiga korokiri na uguni kure ya Kenya makiria guwaka kuhea na omenyo. Uduri otakura guna adwa igithe gia ugu koroma kieda kwe joridhia. Hadu ini hamedhe ya ujuri ya Kameme TV, retura koni Bataru. Wamwagi.